Okay, guys, I just want to show you guys one more thing.
Oh, amazing, eh? Oh, that's a big passy.
Let's see you.
Yeah, who runs this? Go.
This is like shit.
That laugh though. Okay. Oh, that was awkward. Yeah. That was awkward. Okay. So. I have got to change my background, seriously. Let's say today we won't get back up. Shutify. You know what, hacker? You know what? You can just take my channel. You know what? Bye. I'm leaving.
Is there anything in the oven?
No. Yeah. I don't care about gems. Well, I kind of do, but. So yeah, this is why I done off cam. Look, I don't know if I did record this, but he has not a big needle. But like, we are on the last bodyguard, and we're almost done with this, so that's pretty fun. If I am correct, we are back up against Velvet. Yeah, if I remember. Okay, let's go. Oh man, bro, unless it's from one hit. One of us will be like from all of these hits out of that farm. Okay, let's see. Hacker's taking a shower right now. Oh ho! I am lagging. I hate it when I lag. Oh, hit you twice, woman. What's gonna do? That's lagging. Perfect. Round three out. I know this goes like against like the laws. Remember, like no hitting girls. And that's when you beat up girls in this game. Of course, these are like ground women. They're not asking for it. Yeah, that's insane. I don't want to do that. Let's go do a survival. Just because. We'll see if we can upgrade any of my weapons after I get done survival. Show me. Please don't say it's gems. Because I cannot buy any. Okay, don't come here. I would, but I can't. I don't have any freaking gem. Okay, that guy's using batons. I'm using swords. One has a sword. I can't wait until I have like all that stuff until I can like one shot people. I can't wait until that happens. It's gonna be fun. Ooh, yeah, like that hurt. Dead. Okay, no more hatches for me. I'll check those out later after then. Oh, only that is hurt. Okay. Ooh! Well, that was a good hit. Okay, hand me the jewel versus swordsman. Well, this is gonna turn out. These guys are way too easy. Seriously. Machete versus machete. Okay, let's see here. I usually lose on this one often. Knowing you guys are home giving me all that support, I think I could probably try and beat it. She's good. She is pretty good.
Ooh, except when you fly.
Oh my gosh, going on your head.
Yes!
She is brutal. Wow. This guy prepares me for ghosts, I think. I can't wait until we get to the link stuff. I can't wait until Shadow Fight 3 comes up. Dead. You are dead. No big surprise. Who's up next? The farthest a little man is around 8. So. Can we actually make it to round 9? Not bad, bro.
Yes!
Round 9! This is the farthest I've ever got, guys. In the comments below, if you guys have played this game, tell me how far you've gone to survive it. Oh god, I hate this one. But I would in the kind of ground. Well. See that guy always does that. But $403, I can't complain about that. Okay, let's do like $3,000. No problem.
Look at Butterfingers.
We're answering. What is that? Subway Runners. Hold on, guys. I'll be back. Okay. Let's see here. No. Five minutes. Oh, that would be done for them.
I can't wait until we unlock this thing. Seriously, look at this. Can't wait until we unlock that. Okay, guys, unfortunately, I'm going to have to end this video here. Hope you guys have enjoyed it. And remember to always like the video if you want. And if you're new to my channel, always remember to subscribe. And I'll see you dudes later. Bye.